Welcome back, everybody, to the fourth episode of Doom. I actually haven't played this in a while, so I don't remember what I'm doing and what I'm up to. I don't even remember if this is the way. Oh, wait, yes, I do. I remember. Kind of. We'll get some of that. Anyway, so how is everybody enjoying the channel so far? I hope it's to your liking-ish. If not, well, let me know. I know one type of video has gotten a dislike, which is something. It's one of the Dragon Ball Super openings, which is pretty boring. But to be fair, I wasn't expecting much from those. I just wanted to try it. Where are all they going? Oh well. We'll just go over here. Let's pick up this thing, whatever that is. Attach it. Available reward. Yes, we'll do this challenge. Use a combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. That should be easy. We'll just walk up to them and just... One, two... Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Get some health, 10, 5 more. One, two. Fucking die, mate. There we go. That was easy. But then I do have it in one of the easiest settings, so... I shouldn't be too surprised about that. Come on, load. Getting impatient. There we go. Runes. We have a rune! Vacuum. There's loads more. On with the level. I'm assuming we go upstairs. Yes, because there's an enemy. I saw you! Ah, okay. This is where I was before. I was here! I wasn't even that far through. There we go. Well. I have a rocket launcher now. That doesn't do anything for me. Shotgun. Oh hey. Grenade. Skip behind there for a second. Thank you. Ugh. I really hate the guys with shields. Hey. Just kill everything with glory kills. Yay. Ooh. Dead. Is that everything? Did I kill it all? I feel like I killed it all. There you go. Let's move on. It's a weapon upgrade. Ugh. Oh. Don't jump at weapon upgrades. That was my lesson. Let's get some of them. Where are you going? What was that? That's not what I want. That's better. A heavy portal. Get it? Have it explode? Hey. Get this big guy killed first. They're the most annoying, let's be fair. You guys, I don't mind. You guys die pretty easily. Maybe close enough I can blow you off with. Oh, hey! With one, two... Another one! They're really annoying. Don't be so rude. Okay. How was that? Was that good? Weapon upgrade of gained. You know what I want? I want to know where that weapon upgrade went. Did it come down here? Hmm. Yes, he did. Hey. Tactical shot. Remote detonation. Stun bomb? Yes. That one sounds pretty cool. Let's get back to the level. That way? I don't know which way to go. It's a big shield for nothing. I guess it must be back this way then. There's some stuff. This place doesn't look like fun. So as things die, it doesn't bother me. What am I even doing in here? Climbing. Oh, hey. Climbing, 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 climbing. I'm going in a direction, which feels right, I guess. Whoa! That was cool.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
That's...
Energy contamination detected.
Close enough.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Sure it is. Oh, what the hell? I guess I go this way. Hey. Hey. There's more of these. Kill this thing. Save that for later. Is that what I was saving it for? It sure was. Nothing to him. These things are annoying me now. They were a fun challenge, but now they're just really annoying. Rocket launcher. I guess I go this way. Or is this the way I came? That's the way I came. Okay. Do I go up here? Nope. I guess over here? Oh, I guess I've got to go each way.
Demon breach detected.
Yay. Oh, hey. As long as this gets killed, I don't care. That's not what I want. That's close. Oh, I just blew myself up. Okay. Try again. Where'd that thing go? There it is. You're gone. You're gone. All the chainsaw. Dead. Oh, why am I so low on health already? Get some health. Ooh. What are you? Oh, I just moved past you. Your head just got exploded there, mate. Am I killing everything? There we go. That's pretty cool. Excuse me. Die, please. Thank you. Upgrade! I do need some health. Thank you.
You must stop. The hell of energy is unusable without the filters.
What are you? Ah, you're ammo. Ooh. Don't know what that is. I still don't know what those things do. They're just monsters. What the hell are you? Where is it? Kill everything. When it gets serious, I focus a lot. I'm gonna stop talking. That's really a bad thing. Let's be fair. Is that everything in here dead? Can I go now? God, that was annoying. That was all I need to kill. Yep. One final.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Well, it's gonna all get destroyed. Oh. I feel like I should go back and kill all them before I do this.
Warning.
It's gone.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
Yay.
Kids perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for.
But did you?
It works.
Really?
You cannot do this.
I feel like it's already a little bit too late for that. I've already done it. Silly man. Rip open this door. Oh, hey. Rip out your bits. Oh, there's a lot of them. You need to die. That's what I'm saying. And I need some help. That also needs to happen. Where is she? What is that? I want it. Oh, it's a berserk. Just punch and kill everything. Can I do it to this thing? I can. You're dead. And I ripped you through a wall.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine.
That's it. That level is completed. Maybe. Oh no, not yet. Last one.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Sure I do.
Olivia is still alive. I have detected her life signature at the Argent Tower.
She just vanished.
She has one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Let's go kill this woman in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. If you're enjoying it, you know the thing, do the thing. The liking and the following and the subscribing and the stuff. I'm off for now, but I will see you all in the next video.